million of dollars. Yeah. What did we agree upon?
Honorable, to you that the district security committee,
which way
change the but you didn't inform the organizers.
It's not only one person. It's not one person.
But you see,
Our public address system is not that in town.
You see, my challenge is to Kenya. I also go to Sinika. No one of a night.
Don't worry about
us. Peaceful. Don't worry. My challenge is we agreed.
We organized. We put the sound there.
Why are you changing your mind?
Why do you know your sound? Do you know your 10 seat? Do you know your.
I have explained to you that the district security committee of Mukono that sat yesterday evening.
You communicated to us.
We communicated. I communicated to you at night. Let us be honest now. We communicated to you. Commander KMP called you. Even today morning,
he actually objected.
Commander KMP called me telling me what we had agreed upon the Nyogezi place is okay. No. Then I called you and we agreed.
I told you.
Nini not to serve her, not to open our office because it is down. And we accepted. What do you want from us?
Let us agree. Let us tell our
But we didn't ask for that venue.
But our public address system is the other side. That's why we got all the approvals, including from you.
Can we proceed to town?
But who requested? You don't on our behalf and ask
for it. Is there a PA? A public address system.
Who is the owner of town?
I want us to proceed to town.
Who is the owner of town?
There is a playground.
Who is the owner of town?
Municipal council.
So are you the one who wrote on our behalf?
The law says we write requesting for a venue, which we introduce you to.
The venue you had requested before, the Security Committee found the money.
At what point?
You had requested for that.
But yesterday everything was approved.
And we said no problem.
You requested for this place here.
Which one?
Njogeza.
Njogeza is what we agreed.
The District Security Committee also found it. And
at what point?
Communicated to you. I communicated to you.
At what point did you people's minds change?
I talked to your liaison officer, Commander KMP.
I'm the liaison officer. Who?
Please, let us walk there.
We cannot go to a place where there's no public address system where we've not put tents, chairs.
We don't want to engage
so
in a fight here.
Communicate?
We don't want
but
to engage in a fight.
How shall we communicate to the person?
We can't allow you to hold the rally here.
We want to move, actually. We don't want to hold the rally here.
Blocking the road.
Actually, there we are at bar.
If you are moving, that is the route.
No, but the place we are going with you.
Why don't you just regulate and guide us up to Njogezi? We have our rally.
Let us move.
Yeah.
Have you put the public address? No. What are they? Why have you blocked? No problem.
Yeah. Nedra, nedra. Ageza na mokiriza. Mwe. Degura.
President is a very